The turrets are back. Fun. Alright, hang on. Button for shit. It's okay though. You're not gonna pick those up? Oh, okay then. Seriously? You good? Bro. I remembered saying how much I fucking hate these turrets and they decide to bring them back? Why? Get the fuck out of here, dick. And you want me to go down here?
He's over here.
Oh, hi. Hi. Seriously? What are you doing in there, buddy? Something about drives? Something about power? Okay then. I'll just let you do your thing, I guess.
This way.
This is fucked, man. Yeah, I can't see through that game. You need to do something about that fucking dust. The fact that they can shoot me through it, but I can't shoot them through it is fucking stupid. This is why I don't like this shit in games. Right, the railgun, I think, can go. Something tells me I'm not gonna need it much for this. Call it a hunch, but something tells me I'm not gonna need the railgun for this. Why am I... Why did that bring me back here? What the fuck? What was the point in that? Go this way? Oh, I see. Okay. But yeah, he's gone now. It doesn't really matter, does it? It's a lot of barrels that look like they might be explosive. They're not? Okay, then. I don't trust this.
It's gonna blow!
I was right not to trust that. You notice how after I got in here, there's like no more grenade launchers anywhere? I'm kind of miffed. Because the grenade launcher seems to be like one of the better ways to deal with those turrets, and there's none in here. I'm pissed. Okay, no, I think he's dead.
Go see what it was. He's here. Get down. Get to cover. Thank you.
man. You all right?
Secure that exit.
More info on Origin. The genetic reference they used for the program is apparently a powerful psychic. Makes sense. If you want a telepathic commander, you need a telepath. Anna was a woman. Says here she gave live birth to the prototype. Seems Wade wasn't convinced the psychic characteristics were genetic. He figured there was a better chance it'd be passed along if the fetus gestated and signed the subject. So they put her in a coma, made her carry a genetically engineered baby to term, then induced labor. Pretty fucking sick.
I mean, all things considered, I don't know. That's not really the most fucked up thing I've heard in science fiction. It's not really that great, mind you, but it's not, you know... Fucking really? Okay. Yeah, that's cute. You know, I haven't seen any of those heavy guys either. Where is everyone?